Professor, my name is Andres Moore, and this is my traffic light lab. As you can see, I have my green as 8, my yellow as 9, and my red as a 10 in the Arduino board. And this is my setup right here. It is not connected yet, but once I do connect it, I will do that right now. You see the green one will turn on, and then after the yellow one, and then it should be the red one, like that. Thank you, Professor. This is my lab. Thank you.